You are watching the Famous Room channel. Things are not looking good for 90 Day Fiancé The Other Way stars Devon Clegg and Ji-hoon Lee. Although the reality stars shared two children, it looks like they are headed for a major breakup. And in the latest development, Devon reportedly wants to ditch her contract with TLC and get out of reality TV. Devon has been staying with Ji-hoon and her two children in South Korea during the coronavirus pandemic, but once travel restrictions were lifted, she apparently flew home and left Ji-hoon behind. According to SoapDirt, Devon decided to come back to the US because of personal reasons related to her family. She also stated that she's still figuring that out and plans to remain in the States for a whole month. The move came amid speculation that the 90 Day Fiancé star has dumped Ji-hoon. It didn't help that she brought both of her children, Drusilla and Taeyang Scotty Lee, to the US, leaving Ji-hoon by himself in South Korea. To make things even more complicated, Devon might have a difficult time returning to South Korea next month. The country is expected to enforce another round of travel bans as the world continues to deal with the coronavirus pandemic. If that happens, it could be months before Devon and Ji-hoon meet back up. But if inside sources are correct, Devon has zero interest in seeing Ji-hoon in the near future. Multiple sources have claimed that Devon and Ji-hoon are no longer together. Although nothing official has been confirmed, Devon allegedly told the insiders that things might be over between them. Problems with their relationship surfaced during last year's 90 Day Fiancé tell-all special when Ji-hoon admitted that his mom is not a big fan of Devon. She apparently does not like the way Devon treats Ji-hoon and is concerned about their finances. The source also says that Devon is tired of appearing in front of the cameras and no longer wants to be a part of 90 Day Fiancé. To that end, she's reportedly having a lawyer look for a way she can get out of her contract with TLC. Despite the split rumors, Devon recently discussed traveling back to South Korea on social media. She seemed optimistic about returning to the country and even discussed meeting up with her husband. If their relationship is in trouble, Devon did not give anything away on social media, though that hasn't stopped fans from speculating about their problems. Before returning to the US, Devon got the chance to celebrate Mother's Day with her children and Ji-hoon in South Korea, but instead of enjoying a traditional holiday, the 90 Day Fiancé star later revealed that she spent the day cleaning her house. Ji-hoon apparently did not realize the significance of Mother's Day and did not do anything special for his wife. Devon later lamented this fact on social media and revealed that nobody wished her a happy Mother's Day in her home. "At least I got a happy Mother's Day from my followers. Thank you guys," she wrote. "You're the only one in my household that said it." The post only added fuel to the rumors that things are not right between Devon and Ji-hoon. As if that wasn't bad enough, the two have not been posting about each other on social media nearly as much as they used to. Some 90 Day Fiancé fans are blaming a cultural disconnect for the couple's marital woes. Unfortunately, Devon and Ji-hoon have not commented on the speculation, so fans will have to wait to find out what is really going on behind the scenes. That's it for now, thank you for watching. Please subscribe to stay tuned.